गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबडी. सो वी हैव टू टॉक अबाउट द मैश एनालिसिस इन द सीएनटी पेपर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज मैश, व्हाट इज नोड. मैश इज द क्लोज पाथ सर्किट इन व्हिच सर्किट करंट इज कंटिन्यूसली फ्लोइंग थ्रू दिस सर्किट एंड देयर इज डिफरेंट नोड्स आर देयर. ये सुनो. सो मैश एनालिसिस, देयर इज मैश इक्वेशंस आर देयर. ये सुनो. द सपोज द मैश एनालिसिस हियर द टू मैशेस मैश एंड एनालिसिस हियर टू नोड्स आर देयर. इस इज द नोड. नोड इज व्हाट? देयर इज द मोर देन टू ब्रांचेस आर मीटिंग एट अ पॉइंट, दैट इज द नोड. और वी कैन से द करेंट एट एनी पॉइंट, करेंट इज डिवाइडेड. सपोज करेंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू दिस, सपोज करेंट हियर फ्लोइंग थ्रू दि आई वन, सपोज आई, द करेंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू दिस, इन दिस पॉइंट करेंट इज डिवाइडेड. सपोज दिस इज द आर टू रेजिस्टेंस, दिस इज द आई टू, एंड इन दिस ब्रांच करेंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू दि आर थ्री. ये सो नो. सो वी हैव बाई हेल्प ऑफ मैश एनालिसिस द वी कैन सॉल्व द सर्किट. दैट मीन्स सॉल्व मीन्स द करेंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू दि एनी ब्रांच इज हाउ मच. सपोज हियर हियर आर वन इज रेजिस्टेंस देयर, आर टू रेजिस्टेंस देयर, आर थ्री रेजिस्टेंस देयर. सो आर वन ब्रांचेस करेंट फ्लोइंग इज हाउ मच, एंड आर टू ब्रांचेस करेंट फ्लोइंग इज हाउ मच, एंड आर थ्री ब्रांचेस करेंट फ्लो इज हाउ मच. एंड ऑल्सो वी कैन फाइंड आउट वोल्टेज अक्रॉस इच एलिमेंट्स. वोल्टेज अक्रॉस आर वन इज हाउ मच, सिमिलरली आर टू आर थ्री. ये सो नो. सो वी कैन ऑल्सो बाई हेल्प ऑफ नोडल एनालिसिस, बाई हेल्प ऑफ नोडल एनालिसिस वी कैन सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम. दैट मीन्स नोडल एनालिसिस मीन्स इन नोडल एनालिसिस वी कैन यूज किरचॉफ्स करेंट लॉ. किरचॉफ्स करेंट लॉ वी हैव ऑलरेडी नोन द इनकमिंग अल्जेब्रिक सम ऑफ इनकमिंग करेंट इज इक्वल टू अल्जेब्रिक सम ऑफ आउटगोइंग करेंट. सिमिलरली इन वोल्टेज मैश एनालिसिस, मैश एनालिसिस मीन्स दैट मीन्स इन मैश एनालिसिस वी कैन यूज किरचॉफ्स वोल्टेज लॉ. ये सो नो. किरचॉफ्स वोल्टेज लॉ here suppose would example we take. So this circuit two meshes are there, two mesh, this in this first mesh, second mesh, we can also say the loop. In this mesh the current flowing is named as I1, in this mesh current flowing through the I2. So here in this figure generally the mesh analysis the used in complex circuit in which case there are two voltage sources or three voltage sources, current sources are used. Yes or no? In this circuit two voltage sources are used. There are different types of voltage source, dependent voltage source, independent voltage source, but in this circuit two independent voltage sources are there. Yes or no? And current source may be used in this circuit, two voltage sources. There is two loops are there. In this loop, I1 current flowing. In this loop, I2 current is flowing. So, suppose first of all, before solving the mesh analysis, we have to know the sign convention. Yes or no? Whenever we take current flowing to negative to positive, negative to positive potential is increases, then we say the voltage is written as plus V1. Yes or no? Similarly, current, whenever current flowing through the A to B, then voltage drops are there. Then each voltage drop is how much? I into R1. Suppose in this branch, I1 is flowing. There is a voltage drop across R1, I1 into R1. Their voltage is drops, then it we take the negative sign is there. Yes or no? Simply in this loop we can use the voltage, Kirchhoff's voltage law. Here voltage law is applied negative to positive. So plus V1. So minus, suppose I1 current flowing through it. I1 into R1. Yes or no? Similarly, current flowing through the from B to E. Here minus, here in this loop I1 current is flowing is B to E, in this loop current flowing through the E to B. So here I2 current flowing E to B, B to E, I1 current flowing. Resultant current is how much? I1 minus I2 into voltage drop, net current. Net current is how much? I1 minus I2 into R3. Next, loop is complete. The minus B to B plus B1 minus I1 R1 minus I1 minus I2 into R3 is equal to 0. So here in this one equation is there in this loop. But in this loop, we can use the Kirchhoff's voltage law. Similarly, we start from V2. Here, current flowing through the I2, this type. So, plus V2 minus V, we can take potential is decreases. So, minus V2. Similarly, current flowing through I2, this net current flowing through the R3, in this loop, how much? Minus I2. Minus I1 into R3. And current flowing through the B2C, voltage drop is how much? Minus I2 R2 is equal to 0. This is the equation 2. So solving the equation 1 and 2, we can find out the value of I1 and I2. The mesh analysis here, let us go in this circuit. There is three meshes are there. There are two voltage sources there. One is 10 volt, 20 volt, the dependent voltage source. There is any branches are there, four nodes are there. Yes or no? In which case current is divided? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes or no? In three loops are there. First of all, suppose in this loop, I1 current flowing, we choose. In this loop, I3, I1, I2, I3. Similarly, we can solve this easily by help of mesh analysis. So in this loop, we can write minus 10 volt, minus 10, minus I1 into 1. Yes or no? So in this branch, voltage drop is how much? This point to this point current flowing is I1. But this point to this point current flowing is I2. Resultant current is I1 minus I2. So I1 minus I2 into 4. But potential is decreases, voltage drop is decreases, so negative sign by applying KVL. Yes or no? Similarly, minus 10 volt minus I1 into 1 minus I1 minus I2 into 4 is equal to 1. 0. So this is the equation 1. Similarly, we can get another equation, that is equation 2, by solving loop 2. Loop 2 means, similarly, in this loop, resultant current is I2 minus I1, minus I2 minus I1 into 4, minus I2 into 3, similarly, minus I2 minus I3 into 2. We can, the new equation, equation 2, similarly, this equation we will get. After that, the total equation we got, 1, 2, 3, solve the three equations, we can find out the value of I1 and I2, and similarly, by putting the value of I1 and I2, value of voltage drop, any branch, 1, 3, 2, 4, 2, we can also find out the voltage drop across any branch. Yes or no? This is all about the mesh analysis, and also this is the problem, just example for mesh analysis. So we got it. Thank you.